is the way. This is the way.
Hey guys, how you doing? This is your host, Tunde Show. Welcome back to Movie Lingo, and we're back with another reaction. And today's reaction is City Girls, Twerkulator. So this was a request. As you all know, I do music videos as well as movies. So we're going to check this out right now. I'm assuming this is like a remake of, you know, Percolator. So I'm assuming it's going to have that beat that, like, it's time for the Percolator. I'm assuming. This is my guess. I don't know. I could be completely wrong, but I've never seen this before. So we're going to check this out right now. And here we go. Okay. That was interesting. That's usually what I say when I don't necessarily have like a like hard opinion about this. I'm not like a big fan of City Girls or anything like that. This was a request. So I'm just going to just comment on, I don't know, I guess what I liked about the video. I like the little, the changes in set design and all the colors that are included in the music video. I like the room with all the pink where all the girls were kind of like mannequins, but yet they were like, they had like lampshades on their heads too. That was pretty cool. Also all the street shots that were there. My favorite part actually was the beginning when they were kind of like setting the scene. And then we had that announcement, you know, like in Purge, where they're like, oh, okay, this is curfew or whatever. You have this amount of time left now, get in your homes, barricade your buildings or whatever, because people about to get killed kind of situation. So, I mean, I see what they're doing, but I ain't gonna lie, man. Like, it definitely isn't like the original. I still have the original, the percolator in my mind, you know, just like they've been redoing dances like the Running Man Challenge and all that with this new generation. But it's interesting to see, you know. I love all the colors, it's vibrant and everything. But I'm not gonna lie, like, it's not my cup of tea, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't just pop in City Girls. So, yeah, man, it was a good video. It's trending right now too. So, if you like it, if there are certain specific things, about it that you want to comment on, put it in the comment section. You know what I'm saying? I'm sorry if this feels like a boring review, but, I'm not that big a fan. But I mean, I'm not judging it. I'm not being like biased or anything like that either at the same time. You know, just the music video itself was all right, you know, but it didn't have me too much wanting to, you know, hey, you know. So, those are my thoughts. Anyways, I appreciate you joining me for this reaction, and we'll see you next time on Movie Lingo. I'm out.